Okay, so this is the cool headphone. It's very light and it can play for an unusually short time. Yeah, so to cut open the box. So this is what it looks like. You open it. So this is the legit thing. Very interesting. I have no idea how this works. So. When power on, power off, eh? Where is it? Yeah. Oh, is the power, is the volume up button?
Okay, pairing. You like to pair your phone or your phone?
My phone's in my room.
You didn't get it?
Okay, so I'm going to try. What was I doing?
Yeah, in front of the ears.
In front of the ears?
Yeah, that's right, that's the place. Okay.
Can you hear anything?
No.
Huh? Really?
Yeah, can I hear?
Okay, firstly, the bass is not there. Secondly, the sound is quite clear, but it's, if you put it like at the front of the ear, like here, it's actually quite soft. Cause I'm very used to, like, you know, those wireless earpiece. I put like stuff like right here. Yeah.
So this is actually for kids, that's why.
Yeah.
It doesn't go right into the ears, right? So it's supposed to allow you to hear us talking, and also listen to music. So this is for safety, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what they call, man. See, bone conduction technology. So definitely it will not be as clear as the in-ear one.
Oh.
But it's for kids and it's for safety. So you don't have to listen too loud and yet you can enjoy your music. So now when mommy scream at you, you can hear her. Yay! So you try to press your ears tight and see whether you can hear the music. Okay?
It's like concert, you know, like the vibe you feel. It's like you're in a concert.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's very cool, yes.
It's called a bone conduction, right? Yeah. So yeah, it actually vibrates onto your bones. That's why you can hear the music.
Sound, energy.
Yeah.
Yes, I learned in science.
Okay, good. Okay.